The first thing that attracted me to Mathew was he was wearing this neon green shirt the first time we met, saying, "Let's get this party started." At a wing night, we ran into each other 2 days in a row, and right after we were done eating and had a couple drinks, we had our first kiss. She wants to try, kind of love. The way he proposed to me was we had Hanukkah dinner at his family's house, and he got down on one knee in front of his entire family and asked me to marry him. I'm losing you. His favorite food right now is lasagna, but it changes weekly, so I have to keep up with it. Eternal fire, she. Babe, so our big day's finally here, and I'm a little nervous, but very excited. I can't wait to spend the rest of my life with you and to become your wife. I can't imagine life without you, and I'm so lucky to be able to be a part of your family. I love you so much.
I proposed at my family's Hanukkah gathering, and we had a big party. I got down on one knee, told her I loved her with all my heart, and asked her if she would spend the rest of her life with me. Our first kiss was was actually at the bar that we first got together, and we had a kissing competition. It was interesting. It was very interesting. She used to write on the napkins and say funny things. She used to write big hearts and sign her names on everything. The sweetest thing. Baby's got blue skies up ahead. Her favorite food would be pizza. And lasagna. Just always know that I'll always love you and I'll always be with you no matter what. No matter what. Forever and ever. The sweetest thing. Thank you.